30% chance, huh? Wall of stone, I think any wall's not gonna do any good because the mind flayers will just fly around it. Yeah, I don't know if I have any good stuff here. We have some hold person. 30% chance to dominate or banish. Do this, and then I'll take.
May the gods take you first.
Yeah. Figure that would have happened, wouldn't it?
Reunite.
I don't need to really restrain it. God damn it! Knew that! Here we go. We're gonna start failing everything. Should probably end up dying here.
This is the only outcome.
Oh, she didn't. Not for sure she'd go. Well, never mind. I lied. Awesome. Well, I gotta spend my time picking up my weapons. Yeah, those I'm gonna hold on. Gotta get Minthara up there, but they're constantly dominating her. Okay, so I need to heal. I'm still blinded. I can't use divine. Am I still blinded? Maybe I'm not. Oh, I'm not. Awesome. Am I close enough? I was hoping to get close enough to be able to use it. Oh, I can't because I healed myself. Myself again. Take my chances. Get in. I don't care. Don't grip me. Yeah, leave me alone. I used my Scroll of Blight, unfortunately. though. Enough movement. Fantastic. Don't knock me off. Maybe not enough movement. I'm right here. I can cast it to here. Don't tell me I don't have enough movement. They're all gonna go, though. That's the problem. Who dominated these guys? I don't know who dominated them. I want to use it on you guys, though. That's the problem. He has no brains! All I can do, I think. Not quite kill him, huh? Oh, he's down! Okay. It's gonna suck because that's the guy I need. And they're gonna freaking just destroy him. Knew that was gonna happen. God damn it. I don't think I have anybody over there to heal her. Hey, you finally did something. I don't know who dominated you guys, but, yeah. Yeah, he's probably gonna die and I'm just gonna fail this. It's nice that you're able to finally go now. Yeah, it's on touch, too. One healing potion, and I have a feeling there are, well... I don't know when her turn is. God, these other guys are hardly hurt. It's gonna make everything so much more difficult. That didn't heal her? Oh, I actually hit him. Yeah, he's dead. We're gonna have to restart this. I don't know of a way I'm gonna get out of this. Try it? Oh, it's just a line. Still didn't kill him. God damn it. These guys will not die. And then these two. I constantly keep failing. This is so ridiculous. He's dead. And I think he's right in the middle of that shit, so it's probably an instant death. Yeah, he's... I think he's dead. Dead. I can't resurrect him. Well, I mean, I might with a scroll, but... Help her up. And you're done. Most likely they'll just outright kill me again when it's their turn. Yeah, I know, but I can't use it. I can't use Divine until it's my turn. When she has a full turn. And it's, they're gonna kill her. Because these Mind Flayers are just gonna magic missile her. That's the problem. I can hit both of you either. Crap. Did another chick die? One there. I thought I wanted to use this just on one guy. Well, this didn't work last time. It didn't do anything. How many of you guys to have of this? You're gonna stun us, aren't you? No divine intervention. And she's down again. No heals, nothing. And I'm fireballed. Damn, this is so ridiculous with the constant just controlling. Oh, she's outright dead. I mean, I don't know where to put her. They're just gonna kill her.
Be on my way.
Think. He's too far for me to resurrect. I don't know if I got this. Can't fly anywhere. Why does it say not enough movement? It is in the damn circle. I don't understand this. I'm within the radius. Sure, he went where I really wanted him to go. Shit. Now she's down. Thing is I'm wasting everything to get here. And so when I get to this brain, I can't do a goddamn thing. She's down again. See, I cannot have her dead. We're gonna have to restart this. I mean, I got no heals for her. This whole turn, I'm done because I can't resurrect her. I mean, if I resurrect him, I'm just probably going to get nuked again and kill him.
Take you.
It's 9 hit points. He's not going to sure live through anything. Christ! Enough with the damn stuns! Imperial. 56. Still don't know how I'm gonna get Shadowheart up. No, you're gonna drop too, and you're the only person that can help her out. And we're gonna have to restart this again. She's dead. Jesus Christ, this is so ridiculous. Well, I guess no Starfield tonight. Because I didn't expect it would take me the entire frickin' night for one fight.
That place went.
Okay, I guess we're gonna do this, and then if I don't finish this right now, this time, or we'll play it again on Tuesday. I'm never gonna be able to play Starfield. See if I can avoid the dragon, because he's just gonna nuke me. Hold on to her, divine.
Got to press on.
Gonna work on the dragon? No, I don't know if I want to attempt that. Oh, get him!